It's so cool. It's like a movie within a painting, basically, because you don't know what's real for them to interact with and what's just like decorative, basically.